This year, there are only 3 weeks between Thanksgiving and Christmas, meaning less time for all that holiday shopping. We caught up with some people already looking for Black Friday deals. This is Kohl's near the Fashion Mall. Now, there weren't huge crowds you might expect to see during the holidays, but the people we talked with say they are shopping for bargains.
First, I guess I look at the ads first, see what's on special, what the prices are, and then usually if I can find something, ask for help, but also look around, spend some time, give yourself a lot of time, a lot of coffee, that helps.
Good advice there. Kohl's Black Friday, by the way, starts at 5 p.m. on Thanksgiving Day. We have some of the deals for you at WTHR.com.